Tell me all the things that you have against me. Let me tell me things.
Hey Morg, I just wanted to start it off by giving you a humongous congratulations. This is such an amazing opportunity to go to college and experience college, and I just know you're going to have a blast down at college. And I mean, me personally, I'm super excited to get to start living at a college campus. Just kidding, but I will be spending the night at your place a lot. But I'm super excited for this experience for you, and I just know you're going to do amazing here at college. I'm up in NC State. Go Wolfpack. I'm just super excited for you, and yeah, it's sad and all that my best friend's leaving, but you're right down the road, and we're gonna visit each other all the time, and this is such an amazing experience, and I'm so beyond proud of you, and your graduation's definitely a hard one for me. You're my best friend in the entire world, and I love you more than life, Morgan, and I'm super excited for you, and that's why I'm making this video, because although we're gonna be, you know, we'll have a little bit of distance, and you're gonna be down at college, I just figured this video is something that you can always look back on, you know, when you're having a hard day down at college with your hard classes, which, who knows if that could happen with you, because you're so smart, you're gonna fly by. But, well, I hope you'll fly by, but I'm pretty sure you will, because you're super smart. But you can always just look back at this video and just see all the people that love you, and you can see all the great times we've had, and hopefully this video will bring a smile to your face. And I'm just really hoping that this video is something you can look back on and know that I'm always going to be there for you, even if I'm there physically or not. But I'm just super excited for you, Morgan, and I really hope you enjoy this video. And this video makes me happy because it's just a big recap of what we've gone through the past couple years, and I wouldn't want to go through life without anybody else by my side, and you're honestly, truthfully my best friend in the entire world. You're the only person I feel like I've never had an argument with, and that's pretty amazing for friends to never have an argument, and we just never have. We work well together. You're my ride or die, Morg, and I love you so much, and honestly, I can't say enough words to tell you how happy I am for you, but this video is my chance at trying to put that kind of into words to show you that I love you and that I'll always be here for you, because I will, Morg. I will always be here for you and your best friend, and I love you so much, and I really hope you enjoy this video, and congratulations. I love you, Morg.
Hey, Morgan. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. I'm driving my car right now, but all I had to say was, like, Mexican sushi, 3 squeezes, and I love you, baby. Happy birthday.
Hey Morgan, I just wanted to say that I'm so, so proud of you and of all you've accomplished, and I know everyone's going to be saying the same thing because you're awesome. And I'm so, so proud of you. I can't wait to have you with me at NC State next year. You're going to make college so much better. Having my best friend right down the hall from me is going to be so awesome. I'm so proud of you for all your scholarships you've gotten and for how great you did in golf all of high school and in school. I'm just, like, amazed by how great you are, and you're such a great best friend, and you're not gonna find a clip of me saying all these nice things ever again. So I'm proud of you, I love you, and thanks to Amanda for including me in this video. Yeah, congratulations on graduating.
My favorite memory with Morgan is the day we went to the golf match, and I think it was the professional golf match, I'm not even sure what it was, but we had a lot of fun guessing how much houses were and looking at these $1 million houses. And I hope that one day, or I know that one day, Morgan will be so successful that she can own one of those for her own self. Congratulations, and I wish you all the best.
Hey Morgan, congrats on graduating high school. I'm going to miss you so much and our times golfing together. The golf team is so much different now without you. The day I met you, I knew I would become automatic friends with you. Our trips to La Fiesta and visiting your work and cool, funny adventures we had on the bus to golf matches. I'm so proud of you and your accomplishments, and I'm going to miss you so much. Good luck in college.
Congrats, Morgan, I'm so proud of you. The golf team will definitely miss you next year. Go Pack.
Hey Morgan, congratulations, I'm so proud of you. You know, golf just won't be the same without you, but we're glad that you're gonna be doing great things. Go Wolfpack! So proud of you, girl. Happy graduation.
Hi, Morgan. It's Emily. I just wanted to wish you the best at NC State. I know you're going to kill it freshman year. It's going to be the best year of your life. You're going to love it. You're going to love the new experiences, and I think you're going to really excel at it. I think you're really going to like that atmosphere of doing everything on your own just because you're such an independent woman. I also wanted to share some golfing memories. I know we would always talk after matches and talk about like our horrible group that we had or how well we did, and just fooling around at practices. I know we never really took anything seriously, but when we wanted to get stuff done, we were always focused. So I just wanted to say good luck at college, and I hope you're doing great. I hope you're killing the golf game. I hope to see you soon, and good luck on graduating. Don't fall. I love you. Bye.
When you go to State, we'll be rivals, and I guess it'll be fun. But then I guess we don't have to worry about you wearing my Carolina shirts. Smile. I guess we'll take turns with clubs. Call me!
Hey, Morg. It's Mom. Happy birthday, Wooby. I love you, Woo. You're always going to be my Wooby. I'm so proud of you, 18 years old, graduating, and going off on the next adventure in life, and I'm very happy for you and so, so, so proud. I have enjoyed every single day, every single birthday, every day with you, and I look forward to hearing about your college adventures and coming to spend some weekend time with you, and you can come home whenever you want. I'll fix your favorites. I'll take good care of Lulu. I love you,
Morg. Morgan, happy birthday. Just rubbing some fur off on the walls here so when you come home we can snuggle and enjoy your big day. Birthday cake, kitty treats, and lots of snuggles. Love you.
Hey, Morg. It's Lucy. Just reflecting on our time together in Wake Forest. Seems like just yesterday you rescued me from Gold Hill. I love my home, but my home's more fun when you're in it. I hope that you remember me. I hope that you visit lots and lots. I'll work on my tricks while you're in school so we can both get smarter together. I love you, Morg. Happy birthday. Lucy Lou.
Hey, Morgan. Happy birthday. 18 years old. Seems like just yesterday you were packing your bag, heading out the back to the woods, and running away up the tree. Now you're heading off to Raleigh, NC State. Maybe a little scarier than the tree out back, but it's okay, because you can call Dad whenever you need, and we can come get you, and Mommy will snuggle you too. Love you.
I love you, friend. Blur, but I'm pretty sure it ruled. Damn. Last Friday night, yeah, we danced on tabletops. Now we took too many shots. Think we kissed, but I forgot. Last Friday night, yeah, we maxed your credit cards and you kicked out of the bar. So we hit the boulevard. Last Friday night, we went streaking in the park, skinny dipping in the dark. Then had a menage a trois. The law always say we're gonna stop.
because you're my other half. You're an amazing captain and friend. Without a doubt, you achieved so much in life, just like you already have. We're very appreciative of you. Here's to all the memories. I love you, friend.